Hi everybody, it's me again, just a little update video on the Noni Elentra again. I guess on the weekend there I made a couple videos and I totally forgot about this. I'm holding the keys to the car and hopefully it works. Oh, I gotta learn how to do this. Oh, not working. Isn't that cool? I totally forgot about that. And there's nobody in the car. We're gonna leave that the way it is, just because it's different. Why not? Let's just see what happens. Give you a little update. The alternator is off. It was a real troublesome to get off, but we got it off. I removed the heat shield because I'm gonna put a couple of stacks right here, a couple of exhaust stacks coming up. I'm gonna make this car a little louder. I'm gonna make it nice and loud. Last year it was loud, but we want it louder. My brother said he could hardly hear it run. So that's the plan, but the heat shield's gonna go back on. We're gonna make sure that we have a heat shield because we don't want our radiator hoses and stuff to catch fire again. That's what put it out last year. So anyways, we'll shut her down because again, we're running off the battery. If I can learn how to do this. There we go. You gotta like this. You gotta like this. This is pretty cool. But anyways, we're gonna run our battery cables through this hole here, just right into the firewall. And obviously the battery's gonna go on the floor. Remove the glove box. We'll get all that out of the way. And just start it a quick, get rid of the back seat and stuff. Nothing big. Nothing big yet. Just a quick little go over. I just thought it'd be funny showing you the remote starter. I think that's pretty cute. If I can do it again. If I know how to do this. Oh, I'm not watching the lights, so. Hang on, I'm new at this. I don't like this. Oh, it's not working this time. There we go. That's pretty cool. But anyways, have a good one. I just thought it'd be funny seeing that. And keep you updated on future videos. Thanks a lot. Thanks for watching.